Rift Station, Binary Helix Research Facility.
Stand down. Sorry, we couldn't be sure what was on the tram.
I'd only be upset if they'd fired.
Even hopped up on stems, my people know the rule. Two legs good, four legs bad. Look, you're human and that's enough that I won't shoot, but I'd like to know who you are.
My name's Shepard. I'm a Spectre.
Huh. I won't look a heavily armed horse in the mouth. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out and he ain't all there anymore. First we knew the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
You were taken by surprise and had civilians to protect. You did a good job, Captain.
Yeah? Sure as hell doesn't feel like it. The board sent an Asari to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday, and we haven't heard from her since.
I'm not gonna let any of your people die.
All I can do is hold out here and protect the civilians.
There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. Can take you down to the hot labs.
Oh, and if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that. Hell! Man the perimeter!
Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Enemy is everywhere!
Thanks for the help. Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
What do you want?
I didn't mean to bother you.
No, you did nothing wrong. I'm just distracted.
What happened to these people?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
But you're going to, because I might be able to help.
And I'd like to think that the company finds our lives more valuable than their secrets. You know Mira, the VI for Peak 15? She handles the safety protocols for our experiments here.
We reactivated her on our way through Central Station.
That was you? I'm grateful. Until she came online, the automatic equipment wouldn't work. We lost the connection to Mira in the middle of an experiment and the quarantine failed. These three were exposed to a toxin, something we were working on.
I understand your caution, but I need details. What you say won't go beyond these walls.
It's a bioweapon. Based on an exotic life form discovered on the frontier. They wanted something that could kill the creature. But there was no profit in something that kills one species on the frontier. We kept working on it and adapted it to affect more species. Thoros B is highly infectious, but can't pass from one person to another, like a biowar attack without a pandemic spread.
It doesn't matter how safe you make it. Biological weapons are illegal.
Militaries, governments, they'll get this kind of weapon one way or another, and we're trying to limit the damage. I know you can't see that.
Is there a cure, Doctor? A treatment?
Our first priority was getting it working. We were close to synthesizing an antidote when Mira went down. Our notes and equipment are locked in the quarantine labs. Captain Ventralis doesn't want to risk more contamination.
I'll talk to him. Maybe I can convince him to let me try.
I can't ask you to do this officially, but if you can do anything, I'd appreciate it.
Talk to you later.
I hope you can do something.
Something you need?
I've heard about the problems in the quarantine lab. I'd like to recover the toxin cure.
God, I wish we could help those guys. I really do, but we can't risk contamination now.
We're not part of your defense plans. We're consuming extra rations, extra metagel.
Yeah, but you also have extra guns. All right, you want to gamble with your life, you're not under my command. I'll have the guard let you in, but he'll lock the door behind you. He'll run a full scan before he'll let you out. If there are any anomalies, you stay in there.
Those are reasonable precautions.
I'll radio ahead to let the guard know. Good luck.
I've got work to do.
You and me both.
You came to find out about them, didn't you?
You mean those things out there?
Yes. I'm the only survivor from the hot lab, you know.
I need to know more about those things out there.
About the Rachni?
Rachni? That's preposterous.
Where did they come from?
They found it in a derelict ship. An egg. Waiting since the last battles. They brought it here.
Shut up! God, you want to get us killed?
I don't have any control over who lives or dies here. Do you?
If you're gonna be crazy, be the quiet kind.
Crazy? I'm sane. God, am I sane.
I need to know everything about the Rachni.
I told you all I can. We brought the Rachni back from the dead. In retrospect, a bad decision.
I heard you were at the hot labs. How did you make it out alive?
I killed her.
Who?
Doctors on Mua. We were going to lunch when the alarms went off. I ran into the tram, and I closed the doors. She banged on the window once, then they sliced her to pieces. Her head came apart like a melon. I closed the door. I killed her.
Tell me what you know. I'll make your survival mean something.
You think I want absolution? There is none.
Could Matriarch Benezia survive in the hot labs?
It's possible. The specimens were sensitive to biotics.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah.
You're not part of the crew.
I have Ventralis' permission to go in there.
Yeah, he radioed. He also said you have to prove you're not contaminated to get out. You got a death wish? You should stand watches on the barricade.
Your mission ends here, Shepard.
Ambush.
What happened to Ventralis' man?
I didn't have permission to come in. He got in my way. I was ordered to eliminate you should the opportunity arise. And here you are, trapped in this lab. Weapons free!
Now it gets fun!
It's over now.
They came out of there.
You mean the inorganics the Asari had with her?
Benezia brought them with her.
How can I get into the maintenance area?
A team lead would have access. Like Dr. Cohen. He's in the medical bay.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah.
Is that the cure? You did it?
That Asari scientist, the one in the mess hall? She just tried to kill us.
Alestia? That's unbelievable. Well, I don't know much about her. She arrived a month ago. One of the shareholders pulled strings to get her here.
Let me guess. Saren the Spectre.
Yes. I think that was the name. I don't pay attention to the other research teams. Look, the guards, they've been more on edge since you got here. I think they were expecting you. And there are more labs in the back. The guards won't even let me back there. Just people with clearance.
What about the maintenance area? Do you have access to that?
The maintenance area? Yes. Take my pass. But there's just snow back there. Let me see that file. An extension on Phelps' work? I thought he was on the right track. I can't thank you enough that... Oh. God, what a cliché. You saved their lives, do you know that?
Could you spare a few medical packs? They're worth their weight in gold up here.
You didn't get these from me. Ventralis wanted them saved for his people. I need to administer this. Thanks again.
Perimeter clear.
You do not know the privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation. To shape a life, turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. I won't be moved by sympathy, no matter who you bring into this confrontation.
Liara's here because she wants to be, not because I asked her to.
Indeed. What have you told her about me, Liara?
What could I say, Mother? That you're insane? Evil? Should I explain how to kill you? What could I say?
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
I can't believe you'd kill your own daughter.
I now realize I should have been stricter with her.
Bring it on!
This is not over. Saren is unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear.
The Rachni didn't cooperate with you. Why should I?
I will not betray him. You will... You... You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions, briefly, but the indoctrination is strong.
So you could turn on me again?
Yes, but it would not be my will, Shepard. People are not themselves around Saren. You come to idolize him, worship him. You would do anything for him. The key is Sovereign, his flagship. It is a dreadnought of incredible size, and its power is extraordinary.
Sovereign's not like other ships. Where did it come from?
I cannot say. The Geth did not build it. Its technology is far more advanced than that of any known species. The longer you stay aboard, the more Saren's will seems correct. You sit at his feet and smile as his words pour into you. It is subtle at first. I thought I was strong enough to resist. Instead, I became a willing tool, eager to serve. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu Relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago.
Someone on Novaria found it?
2,000 years ago. The Rachni inhabited that region of our galaxy. They discovered the relay. The Rachni can share memories across generations. Queens inherit the knowledge of their mothers. I took the location of the relay from the Queen's mind. I was not gentle.
You can still make it right. Give me the information.
I was not myself, but I should have been stronger. I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it, please.
Knowing the relay's coordinates is not enough. Do you know where he planned to go from there?
Saren wouldn't tell me his destination. But you must find out quickly. I transmitted the coordinates to him before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are at my ear. Fingers on my spine. You should.
Mother, I... Don't leave. Fight him.
You've always made me proud, Liara. die.
Finally, some action.
Ah!
I cannot go on. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
Hold on. We've got Metagel. Maybe we can...
No. He is still in my mind. I am not entirely myself. I never will be again.
Mother!
Good night, little wing. I will see you again with the dawn. No light. They always said there would be a...
This one serves as our voice. We cannot sing. Not in these low spaces. Your musics are colorless.
Musics? What?
Your way of communicating is strange. Flat. It does not color the air. When we speak, one moves all. We are the mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
How are you speaking through her?
Our kind sing through touchings of thought. We pluck the strings, and the other understands. She is weak to urging. She has colors we have no names for, but she is ending. Her music is bittersweet. It is beautiful. The children we birthed were stolen from us before they could learn to sing. They are lost to silence. End their suffering. They cannot be saved. They will only cause harm as they are.
If you're sure they can't be saved.
It is lamentable, but necessary. Do what you must. Before you deal with our children, we stand before you. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
The Rachni were a threat to the galaxy. Those tanks are filled with acid. If she gets out of hand, they dissolve her.
They made a mistake. They let the Krogan go too far. This is a chance for us to atone. She has done nothing to us.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us or return our people to the silence of memory.
I won't destroy your entire race. You'll go free.
You will give us the chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
I've never seen so much ice and snow.
Are you here to secure the situation?
How are you holding up?
You must listen to me. If we do not contain our mistake, they will drop bombs from the battle stations. You understand?
You let these things out?
I am only following the orders. Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship, thousands of years drifting. This was Ragnar's ship. Inside they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
A thousand-year-old egg hatched?
Yes. Very tough to be so long frozen. That it survived the centuries, this is miraculous. Binary Helix planned to clone Ragnai, mass-produce them, create an army. But when they get here, they find this egg is not a common Ragnai. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to Rift Station. They are thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
Hold on. Don't you need a male to get eggs?
Queens are born carrying the genetic code of their fathers. Eggs are carried away from the colony to hatch alone. Queens can lay eggs in hours and have a colony in days. This is how they spread so quickly.
Separating them from their mother didn't work.
This was exactly the wrong thing to do. I am thinking that without a queen, Ragnai do not develop properly. Her mind is shaping theirs. These Ragnai are uncontrollable.
Then all we need to do is bring her here.
No, I am sorry, but this will not work. These Ragnai are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized. I am thinking that the neutron purge must be set off.
How do we set off the purge?
Arming controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira destruct...
All clear.
Connecting. I have full access to the facility and am at your disposal.
Activate the neutron purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Code input 875020079. Code Omega local execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
Engaging target.
Clear.
What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu Relay?
The Mu Relay could link to dozens of systems. Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The Commander is right. We cannot rush off blind. We still need to learn more about Saren.
Who put you in charge? Did the Commander resign when I wasn't looking?
We're all on the same team here, Williams. She's just trying to help.
Sorry, Commander.
Look, this is a tough mission. We're all on edge. Everyone go get some rest. Crew dismissed.
Novaria, your report is away, Commander. You want me to patch it through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Is this report accurate, Commander? You found Rachni on Novaria?
And then released the Queen. Do you have any idea what you've done? How many generations until they overrun the galaxy?
This Queen is different. She understands why her kind had to be wiped out last time around.
I hope you're right, Shepard. Our children's children will pay the price if you're not.
We'll be waiting for your next report, Commander.